Okay, hello everybody. This is Mr. Clifftron back yet again in Gears of War. Okay, so, yeah, I had a few more recording issues, probably processing power issues, really. So, I just got back up to this part, and we're gonna cross the bridge again, get right back into it. This is where I was dying anyway, so, you know, it's not that bad. So...
Control, this is
yeah.
Delta. We have visuals on Alpha. Possible KIA. No sign of Resonator.
Roger that, Delta. Keep looking.
I also wanted to do this so you could actually see it zoomed in, because I didn't show it on the other ones. See, that's... look at that. It's like he ran over here, and he came back this way, but he pressed his hand against the air, and it opened. That happened to me the one other time, and that's what was confusing to me. It's like... I didn't know that was even possible. Yeah. So... aw, man. Alright. So, we'll pick him up. And then we'll run back over here, and get back under... aw, come on, Carmine. Really? Yeah, so, just kinda doing some stuff, yeah, you know, shooting at him. Doing some game playing, you know. The usual. But yeah. For some reason it's actually warmer today in my room. I can't understand why, but I can't actually change my thermostat to turn on the AC. But you know, whatever. And you. Oh, nice. Some melee got him. Alright. And one other thing I wanted to mention about these particular guns is, like, you'll see on the ground, you can see the guns just laying there, but in the second game, at least, for the most part, they will be lit up. 1 second. I'm sorry about that, guys. My phone just went off really quickly. Nothing big, you know. Just stupid telemarketers. Aw, dang it. I had the chance to do the curb stomp. I forgot about that. Oh, but there are a few other things that happened in one of my failed recordings. I actually got 2 achievements that are tied to active reloading. I can show those off at the end. What I plan on doing is taking the, clips from the messed up footage and just putting that into using that and putting it into the end of this video, so that's probably what I'm going to end up doing. But I mean, it's not really that big of a deal, but you know.
Control, this is Delta. We have visuals on KIA. No sign of Resonator.
Alright, come on, Kim, over here. That's right. Open it. Yeah, you have the code, but you don't seem to... Alright, well, I guess the code is just his handprint anyway, but, you know, whatever. Or it's running back and forth like a retard. I don't know. One of them's the code. Bombs away. And... dead. Alright. Okay, that. I want that. Now, I am going to run. Dang it. Alright, come on. Dang it, he's gonna be hiding. He just vaulted over nothing. Like, obviously it's the column ended up there, but... ah, dang it, I overthrew it. Alright. Get him. Aw, oh, man. Or not. Wait. There we go. Dang it. The second I can actually shoot back at him. Dom.
You're good to go.
Alright. Now. Please. don't kill me. Alright. There we go. There's one. Now, I'll just go get this ammo. There's two. And just for fun. Aw, dang it. Just for shits and giggles. Dang it. Wow. Dom and I both have our... Okay, here he is. Yeah! There we go. Alright, and so... The... Alright, let's see. Where is it? I showed it. There it is. Crimson Omen. It actually is right here. This is where the cog tags were that I picked up already. So now... How about we go down and start this next cutscene? Right about. Wait for it. Here. There we go.
Well, it could be Alpha.
Dog tags are gone.
Is that the resonator?
Nah.
Now what?
Let's get that resonator.
Marcus.
Control, this is Delta. No resonator.
What do you think?
What do I think? It could be Alpha, or it could be the Locust setting a trap. There's only one way to know for sure.
Our next target is House of Sovereigns. Straight ahead. Move.
So, there is only one way to know for sure, and toss, fall. I didn't hear clink, so... But, yep, guess what? There are bad guys, so I'm assuming... Oh, yeah, the Troika. That's the Locust version of a mounted machine gun. But, yeah, so... We pretty much just found out that, yes, there are bad guys, and yes, they are trying to kill us. That was a trap. It wasn't just, something, you know, but whatever. So let's run over here and rape him. Okay. And I think I'll just look through here really quickly. Alright, so doesn't seem like there's there's ammo over here. Ammo over here. Kinda like Conker's money over here. So I feel like getting on the Troika. What do you think? Oh, hominids, is that what you're saying? Well, rape. In the second game, these are a little bit different. He got cut in half by those bullets. But when you get onto them and zoom in, you actually do get a rectal, and then you... also have a overheating thing that you have to worry about. You can like discharge the heat off of it though by holding RB, but you know, when we get to that, that'll be something I'll talk about then. So, but for now, let's go help out our old buddy Kim. Yeah. Ah, dang it. That happens to me sometimes. I'll accidentally go through an entire clip and not realize it. So by the time... Oh, wow. That was probably a gnasher right there. But yeah, I'll go through a clip, and by the time I realize that I was completely through the clip, I will have actually hit the reload, the active reload thing. And that'll kind of screw me over. So now I think... Oh, there it is. Yep, so... We'll get that. We'll get these. And we'll also get the cog tags. And there's an emergent soul over there. I don't, off the top of my head, know where the Crimson Omen is for this. I think it's actually somewhere over around... Oh, there it is. It's right there. So, yeah. That's where all that is. Come on. See? It happens right there. Alright. Let's take care of this guy. Right. Dang it. I did not realize that was right there. gonna go a little bit longer and see if I can make this 12, but I do want to add on the achievement stuff right after this. But then, like, you'll see, even though I did die right here, I did take the cog tags, so pretty much once you pick them up, they stick with you forever, even when you start, like, a new game and start a new chapter. Or at least, like, if you go back to a different chapter, I know for a fact that it'll keep the cog tags that you had earned. So I'm not necessarily sure if you start an entirely new game, but I think that you do keep them all. Alright, there's you.
You're blocking my shot.
Yeah. Alright, let's see. Got him. There, he's dead. Then Dom, you might not want to get in my way when I'm shooting at bad guys, you know, it's not really a great idea. I don't think there are any more that come out of there, so I'm just gonna go ahead and take him out. Oh, of course, I see that, and then there is another one. Alright, but that's the end of that one. Then this one over here comes out. So I think that's it. Please be good. Come on, come on. Yes, I got it. Okay. Alright, and this one right here. Now this one I can see. That's definitely it. Yep. Alright. Don't kill me, don't kill me, don't. Dang it! Are you kidding me? Alright, well, you know what? I'm gonna end that one here. So, here's the achievements that I got. Bye.